think about this. Okay, so American gun culture. Let me tell you some bad things about fucking entertainment and American gun culture. Okay, first off, too many fucking guns in American movies. Too much killing and murder and death and murder and shooting and death and murder in American movies. Okay, number two, I have watched movie after movie where the good guys and the bad guys are having these great big shootouts. Big shootouts. Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of rounds being fired. Sometimes 200 rounds just by one bad guy. He's just slapping them banana clips in there and just firing away. Right in the middle of the fucking city. But no innocent people ever get shot. It's like the bullets get to the bad guy and then they just fall to the ground. And no innocent people are killed. Let me tell you the real world here, okay, is that according to American action movies, let's just call them that, literally tens of thousands of innocent people, just in the movies that I've seen in the last 2 years, have been killed. 10,000 innocent men, women, children, mothers, grandmothers, grandfathers, uncles, aunts, all shot dead watching TV in their fucking apartment by stray bullets from good guys and bad guys. And if they started showing that, well, guess what? The American movie would have to change, wouldn't it? The way Hollywood does action movies would have to change, wouldn't it? And they don't want to do that. So you see, they shoot magic bullets, the ones that never kill anybody, okay? Well, look at the set of Rust. They're filming a movie and they accidentally fucking shot someone to death, let alone what we see in the movie where it's just bullet after bullet after bullet being fired right down the middle of a goddamn main street. No one gets hurt because they're magic bullets. Hollywood only has magic bullets. Well, I don't view it that way. I view that as part of America's gun culture problem, okay? Is that people don't understand that bullets aren't magic and they don't stop once they leave the barrel until they hit something. And as far as America, as far as Hollywood is concerned, those bullets never continue down the road, down the middle of the fucking packed road, okay? Shooting out the window of the car, great big shootout. No one ever gets injured. Well, that's just not the real world. And that is a shame for American gun culture.